here at the state capitol, here with Representative Greg Rothman, who is a co-prime sponsor of the electric scooter bill. We're out here demonstrating how easy it is and convenient to ride the scooters.
Here we go.
But in addition to that, we're also talking about the importance of having scooters throughout the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. In a city like Philadelphia, for instance, where there's congestion and air pollution, these scooters will decrease the congestion as well as decrease the air pollution. When we think about it from a statistical standpoint, 45% of the people in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania travel less than 3 miles. These scooters will offer a way to travel in a convenient fashion without tying up the roadways and also without polluting our air. So we're hopeful that this legislation will get some traction. The fact that it's sponsored by a Democrat as well as a Republican, we believe that will help do the push, because it's a bipartisan piece of legislation that the Commonwealth is looking forward to having